I've just received news that legal eagle of our country, George Bizos, has passed away. This is a very sad moment for our country. I spoke to George Bizos about 2 months ago, and even as I spoke to him, it did appear like his health was not in good shape. This afternoon, I spoke to Alexei, his son, and he told me that his father was facing great difficulties, and I asked him whether he was comfortable, and he said, yes, he was comfortable. So the news about George Bizos passing is sad news for us as South Africans. George Bizos is one of those lawyers who contributed immensely, immensely to the attainment of our democracy. He worked very closely with Nelson Mandela, Arthur Chaskalson, and many others. And as the government, we extend our condolences to his family. We also extend condolences to the rest of all of us South Africans, because George Bizos' name was a family name, well-known name, and he had an incisive legal mind and was also one of the architects of our constitution, who contributed immensely. And he will sorely be missed, and we dip our heads in honor of the contribution that George Bizos has made to our democracy. We will forever remember his contribution. Thank you very much.